here for Carpe TV for another edition of Ask Jack. I've got Bellagio Tournament Director Jack McCulland here. Thanks so much for coming.
You're welcome.
So this question comes from Craig Federspiel. He writes, Jack, I have a question regarding counting down opponent's stack during a hand. A player bet into me, and during a tournament, I asked the player how much he had left. He gave me a clear view of his chips, but I wanted to know exactly what his chip count was. I asked the dealer to count it for me, but he said that he was not allowed to do that. I asked for a floor person to come over, and he also said that it clearly states in the TDA rules that a dealer cannot count down a player's stack. Please advise, because I think that each player has the right to know exactly how much each opponent has at all times. Thanks for your time.
Yeah, in my tournaments, if a player asks how much you have, the dealer can't count it down, or the floor person can.
Okay, is this stated in TDA rules?
I have no idea. I don't do TDA rules.
Do you think that it's right, though, that everyone has a right to know what everybody else has in their stack?
Yeah, if a player's considering calling, he wants to know how much he has to call, and he's got a right to know how much it is.
Okay. Why would this possibly be a rule that a dealer couldn't count down a stack? It seems like there would be any...
I have absolutely no idea.
Okay, great. Thank you so much, Jack.
Sorry.
No, it makes sense. I wouldn't understand either. Okay, if you guys have a question for Jack, you can write in to askjack@cardplayer.com.